You are so lost. You must be a fairy.
I am a fairy. This is a lot of people.
What? You don't have parties in California? And what realm are you from?
California? Oh, he remembers.
Oh, impressed?
Why, are you gonna chase us?
Oh.
Haven't seen you all day.
Have you been looking?
Magic by trying to swirl leaves into...
Still don't trust me.
I do, actually.
Thank you.
That piss, Sky. If you thought it was anything...
It's fine, Bloom. Whatever it was, I
just...
I hadn't talked to Stella in months.
Yeah.
I mean, yeah, we dated last year, but...
Sky.
We had a sort of rough breakup, and I...
And what?
And I just don't want you to think I'm that guy.
Sky, we just met yesterday. I don't think anything about you. I let myself get a little too distracted. I'm gonna go find you. Are you sure?
Where is she? I'm looking for Bloom.
Sky. Hey. You seem okay?
Seriously, pairing me with Bloom, that seems pretty obvious.
Oh, Bloom, powerful fairy, you're a strong specialist. Nobody question it.
What have you found out?
She hasn't said anything about her.
Is it bad?
No. Not really. Good, isn't it?
Thank you.
I wasn't trying to distract you. You would have stopped me, Sky.
I opened up to you, Bloom. I told you shit I never told anyone. I trusted you.
And you still would have stopped me. You can say you trust me, but you still would have treated me like I'm some damsel that needed protecting from herself. Sorry, that's not trust.
You get a murderer out of jail to free a crazy ex-headmistress.
And what if Rosalind isn't crazy? What if she had a reason to lie? The more I learn, the more I think everyone was just doing what they thought was right.
Just because somebody thinks what they did was right doesn't mean that it is. I'm sorry I left you alone with her. I shouldn't have. She should have.
She didn't kidnap me, Sky. I'm fine. I promise.
I'm just happy you're back.
There you are. First time I... I felt like myself, like fully myself.
You do.